here we go. Chair Marshal for the line. Racers, good luck. Keep it clean. You go on the sound of the tone.
And they're off. There you go, there you go. Nice clean start. Nice clean start. Hope I'm following the right buggy here. Well, there we go. Two red ones out here. Tifo on a mission.
I actually can't call them cheater buttons anymore since I drive one. There they are by the line. Good job going down the straightaway.
Smooth. Team Schumacher.
Tifo right there.
Over the triple.
He's working his way back into that three spot. He's in the fourth.
That's right. Watch out. You got the other red buggy. Kevin King on your ass. Oh, no. That's the worst place to crash.
It looks like.
There you go. A little Marshall love.
Tifo rolls over and it's under double-double. And Kevin King now working his way into the two spot. Kevin, the fast monkey on the track. I walk out through the second over Big O, but he is still faster. I'm taking it right down. You can see that gap between first and second on the double-double. The pink car, your leader, the red car, second place. The other red car is third.
Here we go. Looking good.
T4 with that three spot sticking around there. And just a
couple seconds back.
Trying to run him
Gotta
down.
Be smooth. No more fucking around. This is the IFMAR World Championships right here.
3:30 remaining. Kevin King, 24-6. Big O, 25-0. So we got 1.4 seconds. Kevin King is the fast buggy on the track and he's running down the
leader. Looking smooth.
Down the straightaway.
Oh, I spoke too soon. So we're 1 1,000, 2 1,000, 3 1,000, 4 1,000, 5 1,000, 6 1,000, 6 seconds back.
Faster out there. Let's see if he can trick together. He has a little stubble right there. And that's going to give Big O some breathing room. Big O coming out from Colorado, I believe. Going to do some racing with us. He came out just for this. Nothing else. Just to come hang out with us. And do some racing. Here he comes over the double-double, holding on to that lead. And Kevin King driving to run him down. Last time by 25.5 and a 25.3. So Big O a little bit faster. The gap is 1.3 seconds. Looks like it's shrunk down a little bit. 25.5, both of them 25.5. And Kevin King, a couple hundreds quicker on that one. 1.3 seconds the gap. And you see them out over the side. And Kevin King actually right there, really in. Let's see if he can make it pretty fast. They don't catch in that car either, dude. That is right there now. The gap, 4/10 of a second down the straightaway. 25-1 and a 26-0. Kevin sitting on the triple and rolls it over, though. That thing is big up to the home rear end here. The 150 remaining, but there's still plenty of time.
Still time. Get up in the mix.
Let's see if he can put it down.
About 1/1,000, 2/1,000, 3/1,000, 4/1,000. 5 seconds back.
Good quarter there, down the straightaway. The gap right now is 1.9 seconds. Oh, your leader rolled it over, so Kevin King now on his tail right there, coming over the double-doubles, hip battle. Kevin with the outside nostrils on the inside, he can find it. Right there on the inside, can stick his nose in. Coming over the elevation. Looks like Doug, you're down to that one. We're coming up on you shortly. Down the straightaway on the top of the turn. Kevin King reeling him in. Rippling sends it. Sends it a little deep. Big O can get a good breathing room. With 1 minute remaining, plenty of time for these two to battle it out. Your leader's on that center section. Kevin King catching that concrete a bit. Throwing it in there. Couldn't make anything happen just yet. Here they go, down the elevation and by the line. Your leader is doing a great job keeping this interesting on the top of the turn. Over the triple, finally Kevin King able to downside that smoothly. Now put it over the double-double. Looks like they're going to get a couple more laps in to battle this out. They go, trying to hold off Kevin King, good battle. It's T4 in the 3, Eric in the 4. Oh, looks like a little stumble right here. Good job from the turn marshal to set them off side by side, let them go, and they're off on the top of the turn. Kevin King,
1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000.
And so now that's going to give me girls some breathing room, and that's going to go have some stuff, well, that's all I'm going to do it. Because they go through the pit.
Oh, right there, right there. Oh, man, you needed two more laps, T4.
There you go, taking the win. Kevin came in at
1-1000, 2-1000, about 3-plus seconds back.
Harrison, 4. Nice job, drivers. Good race.